Refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really.
Oh, that's a pig. Slow down.
Well, look at this. Poison our ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadoo and Valour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadoo, the newer of the Hoysala capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valour.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
That wall looks fragile.
Everything okay up there?
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah.
And there we go.
Give me a second.
I can wait. You know, we do have a path.
Perhaps your feet could use a break. Go, 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 go! There we go. Stop!
Asav. Well, well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. You gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
Oh.
This looks to be it.
Right. Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving you.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Where are you going?
Wanna climb it with me?
I really want to, but, someone should keep watch for some forces.
Good call. Easy does it.
All right up there. So far, so good.
Ugh!
Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aim right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Last but not least, the trident. And another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Before climbing up.
Well, was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
Right, you're the military expert. What's the Saab's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were a Saab?
Besides lose the beard, hang back. Let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assad's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then.
Fraser, wait. Damn it. The rebels took that site.
Well, here goes nothing. Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
We should stay focused.
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash.
Yeah. Stuck in there.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysalar token.
After all that, you find anything?
Of some kind. Old Hoysalar thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here. Interesting circular motif. Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Figured if we were looking for his task, I should read up on him.
Okay, well, he's a good one to know. You pray to him when you start something new or need to clear your mind of doubts and worry.
Let's keep this quiet.
Copy that.
Thank you.
think that's a lot of them. You all right?
I'm fine. Apart from working for a reckless treasure hunter. Okay, where to next?
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
What's this?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
How about...
That's two.
You. Only one left. Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big... wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio. Ah, here we go. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Ah, of course. I'm making a trident. Hello, sir.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with an axe on the mountain there. And that fort marked with a bow in the lake bed.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Clear.
For real this time.
You handled yourself on, all things considered.
All things considered? That's high praise coming from you.
It is. Mountains and lake.
Yes and yes. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about it.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially if everyone wanted to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side. Oh, there's a plus side? Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise.
As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say. Coming.
Copy that. What is this place?
You got me. Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the task?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.